Did you know that the control center in iOS is a hidden feature? Touch and holding select tiles opens a shortcut menu that makes performing actions much faster as shown on screen. On an iPhone with a home button, swipe up from the bottom of the screen to access the control center. On an iPhone without a home button, swipe down from the battery and Wi-Fi icons located on the top right of the screen to access the control center. But wait!